shuttle to get to the hotel, and it was two gentlemen sitting down, African-American guy and a white guy, and they were both sitting down, walked up to the place, stand there, waiting for the shuttle. A lady came, which was a Caucasian lady. Both men stood up for her to sit down. Now, initially, I didn't think anything of it. I'm like, you know, wasn't tripping about it at first until she walked up. But then when she walked up, it was just like a slap in the face. It was just like, who's going to look out for the African-American woman? You know what I mean? I'm like, who's going to look out at the end of the day? I'm like, we have to look out for one another. You know, so while we compete all the time, I like to collaborate.
Yes.
You know, so if I can put you on, I'm going to put you on. Whatever I can do to bring the next woman up, I'm going to do that. Even my platform is not just for African-Americans, for a Caucasian, I'm going to invest in her too. But that, to me, was just like a big wake-up call. And it was